pay attention to its Hispanic viewers. So call now, because it's the best way to put a little more salsa in the mix, and no translation is necessary.
Next on Great Performances, spend a romantic evening in Old Mexico with Linda Ronstadt as she sings the song of her father. Danny Valdez, Ballet Folklorico de la Fonda, and Mariachi Vargas help bring to life the passion and joy of the songs of the mariachi in Linda Ronstadt's Canciones de mi Padre.
Those long summer evenings of my childhood, when the moon made strange patterns on father's guitar as he sang enchanting songs to me, are no more. But the imagination hears the romance and wistfulness of their melodies, hears them with a sweetness as subtle as the fragrance of wildflowers dried in herbs.
These words are inscribed in a book of songs from my grandfather's homeland in Sonora, Mexico. They were written by my father's sister Luisa the year I was born. I remember the beautiful photographs of my aunt when she was a star in the 20s, performing regional folk songs and dances of Mexico and Spain. The corridos, rancheras, and huapangos that make up the music of the mariachi were passed on to me by my father. When I sing these songs, they are for me a living memory, a tradition of my family and the heritage of our region. When I was a little girl and my father sang these songs to me, I didn't always understand the language, but it never mattered because the music told me what I needed to know. It has long been a dream of mine to perform these canciones in a show where magical things happen, for Mexico is the land of magic. In my fantasy, there is a palette of Mexican colors from the 1920s, which is basically Indian, beautiful violets, reds, and blues and pinks. I wanted the design of the show to be taken from traditional Mexican art, designs that are embroidered on clothing or painted on everyday household items. Mariachi music is a way of living. It's like a form of prayer where you meditate on your fate. But the songs say that every once in a while you manage to escape and triumph over a broken heart or illness or perhaps not getting enough to eat. That is cause for joy. That's what I really want people to understand, that while these songs of my father may be about sad things, the music is triumphant, strong, proud, and full of life. A cherished memory for me and a dream about a romantic evening in Old Mexico.
Que tu canto aquí en el alma como un puñal se me mete, sabiendo que cuando cantas pregonando más tu muerte. Marinero, marinero, desesperta que sea. Porque distinguir no puedo, si en el fondo de los mares hay otro color. pecho herido, ya casi para llorar. Me dijo muy afligido, ya me canso de buscar un amor correspondido bajo la sombra de un árbol. Y al compás de mi guitarra canto alegre este guapango, porque la vida se acaba y quiero morir cantando como mueren los cigarras. Ay, la y
Mexicans love dancing, and I feel that if you can dance, you can rule the world. La Bamba has come to be known in this country as a wonderful rock and roll song, but it was originally a courtship dance from Veracruz.
Y otra poquita, allá arriba, allá arriba, allá arriba iré. Yo no soy marinero, yo no soy marinero, por ti seré, por ti seré, por ti seré. ¡Fuera, Pancholín!
Una vez que te dije que eras bonita, se te puso la cara coloradita, y arriba, allá arriba, allá arriba, allá arriba, allá arriba iré. Yo no soy marinero, yo no soy marinero, por ti seré, por ti seré, por ti seré.
Para subir al cielo se necesita una escalera grande y otra chiquita. Y arriba, ahí arriba, y arriba, y arriba iré. Yo no soy marinero, yo no soy marinero, soy capitán, soy capitán, soy capitán.
Necesita que me des a tu hermana, y que me des a tu hermana la más bonita. Y arriba, y arriba, ahí arriba, y arriba, y arriba iré. Yo no soy marinero, y yo no soy marinero, soy capitán, soy capitán, soy capitán. Alilongo es una negrita que se parece al garrón. No diré que es muy bonita, tiene gracia de amontón.
Allá arriba, allá arriba, allá arriba, allá arriba, allá arriba iré. Yo no soy marinero, yo no soy marinero, por ti seré, por ti seré, por ti seré. ¡Bamba!
si me miran hacen que mi alma tiemble de amor. Son unos ojos tan primorosos, ojos.
Arbolito, me siento solo. canción vienes y has hecho pedazos tus velas tan blancas.
That will return with more of the romance of old Mexico in Canciones de mi Padre.
Hello, I'm Linda Ronstadt. Canciones de mi Padre are the songs I remember from my childhood, the wonderful songs that my father sang to my mother. These little vignettes show how deeply ingrained traditional songs were in the rituals of everyday life. It's a great pleasure for me to share them with you here on Channel 9. This is the kind of television special you will find only on public television, and KQED gives you a front row seat. Please join me in making sure that Channel 9 continues to bring you wonderful cultural specials like this one by calling 864-1100 with your pledge of support to KQED. Para mis amigos que hablan en español, ahora es un buen tiempo para asegurarles que Canal 9 continúa trayéndoles buenos programas para usted y su familia. Con llamar al 864-1100. Gracias por su contribución y soporte.
And thank you, and gracias to you, Linda Ronstadt. And the sound of the phone bells here at KQED has jarred us here at 12:28 in the morning on Thursday as we enter the final.
Mariachi costume came from the charreada, which is a more refined version of the rodeo. It's a meeting of the charros, where they show their skill with horses. It's an exquisitely beautiful tradition, full of pageantry and gorgeous costumes, where the landowners, the gentlemen cowboys, compete. Their suits and saddles are laden with silver as they perform their riding stunts. The mariachi bands would perform there, which is how they came to wear the charro. The shouts and whistles of the mariachi come from the atmosphere where the herding of cattle and horses is taking place. I love when the mariachi comes out with their big hats, so beautiful and so full of pride.
Yo tenía mi cascabel con una cinta morada, con una cinta morada. Yo tenía mi cascabel.
Yo tenía mi cascabel con una cinta morada, con una cinta morada. Yo tenía mi cascabel.
Y como era de oro,
se lo di a mi prenda amada, pa' que jugara con él allá por la madrugada.
When my Aunt Lisa was on stage, she would put on a costume and act a song out. Then she would change to a costume of another region and act out the songs and dances of that place. Some of my favorite songs are corridos, or story songs, from Mexico's revolutionary period, particularly La Rielera, the story of the railroad woman who brings food for her man Juan on the military train, but also a pair of pistols, one for her beloved and one for her rival.
Ay, 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 ay. mi vida, yo soy su querer. Cuando me dicen que ya se va a creer, adiós, madrecita, me voy con mi Juan. Cuando dice el conductor, ya se va a creer, Belita, le llevo su canastita con la que voy al final. Traigo mi par de pistolas para salirme a pasear. Una es para mi querido, la otra es para mi rival. Yo soy rulera y tengo mi guante. Él es mi vida, yo soy su querer. Cuando me dicen que ya se va a creer, adiós, madrecita, me voy con mi Juan. ¡Échale! Adiós, madrecita. Me voy con mi Juan.
¡Échale, Chulita! ¡Ay, ay, ay! ¡Vámonos, manita! ¡No, mamito! ¡Entra, Lucía!
Tragedias y penas,
amigos de amigos, pero soy la sangre de mis enemigos. Yo soy el corrido, yo soy el corrido. Voy a los bailes y a todas las fiestas. Soy acordar que era una tarde de invierno, cuando por su mala suerte cayó Valentín en manos del gobierno. Antes de llegar al cerro, Valentín quiso llorar. Me van a matar.
¡Que viva Pancho Villa!
Soy el alma de mi pueblo y es mi voz canta en la calle, allá mero donde me oye. Yo soy el corrido que canta tragedias y melancolía, también alegría. Yo soy el corrido.
When I first saw the dance performed by Augusto, I loved the modesty of the women dancers. They show a shoulder or an ankle, and they usually keep their eyes down. But when they look up, look out.
Cantando el gustito estaba, mi mamá me despertaba y yo me hacía el desentendido para ver si me dejaba otro ratito contigo. Cantando el gustito estaba cuando me quedé dormido, mi
This is my favorite costume in the show. I had a more modest version of it when I was a little girl. This colorful costume is called the Chino Poblana, and it's from Puebla. It's used for the Jarabe Tapatío. Outside of Mexico, this dance is probably the most easily recognized of all the traditional dances.
Thank you.
My grandfather had a band called the Tucson Filarmónico in the 1890s. It was the custom then to perform their concerts in the bandstand in the middle of the town square. In villages scattered all over Mexico, you can still see these little plazas with their bandstands exactly as they were in my grandfather's time. At this point in the show, I wanted to be like a performer in a town square. I'm a renowned teetotaler, but I love this drinking song called Yandale. I'm singing it here with my niece Mindy, who at 17 brings a lovely innocence to this tale of gleeful debauchery.
¿Qué dirán los de tu casa cuando me miren tomando? Pensarán que por tu causa yo me vivo emborrachando y ándale. Pero si vieras cómo son lindas estas borracheras y ándale. Con mi quera ladera y ándale.
Pero si cuando se comilla con mi quera florando y ándale.
Me dices que soy un necio porque me ando emborrachando y a pesar de tus desprecios yo quiero seguir tomando y ándale. Pero si vieras cómo son lindas estas borracheras y ándale.
Estaba sintiendo todito mío, lo vi partir. Me juró que regresaba, pero todo era mentira, porque ya su alma no era de mí. En la noche silenciosa con ganas de la sola frente a la iglesia y llorando ante el Cristo. Fui a implorar al contemplar mi tristeza. qué lejos estoy del suelo donde he nacido. Inmensa nostalgia invade mi pensamiento. Y al verme tan solo y triste, cual loca el viento, quisiera llorar, quisiera morir de sentimiento.
Muero por volver.